We found it! The Xion Cavern! Hawk, go get the gear. We're going down.
What about Xena?
Well, if the Vol didn't kill her, I'll have the pleasure. Move!
We have to hurry.
Wait! My arm hurts so bad.
So, and your arm's broken. I'll have to deaden the pain while I do this.
It doesn't hurt.
I can only cut off the feeling for a little while. When I put it back, it's going to hurt worse than before, okay?
Okay.
I need a splint.
No!
What good is a sword without an arm to hold it?
Spread out! Find them!
Why did you come for me?
I thought maybe you could use my help. You were very brave back there. You didn't freeze.
I was too scared to freeze.
It's good instincts. Most people react the other way. Your father was very brave.
He was a great warrior.
His bravery wasn't in being a warrior. It came from knowing what was in his heart. He recognized what was right and he stood up for it.
Against you?
Yes, against me. That was important to him, even though he and I were very good friends for a very long time.
I don't want to talk about my father anymore. Before he became good, did he hurt a lot of people?
Yes, he did. But if it wasn't for him, the Centaurs wouldn't be alive now. Calypus, your friends, they'd all be gone.
You would have killed them.
Oh, yes, I would have killed them all. Thanks to Barais, I didn't do it. And for that, I owe him more than you'll ever know. This is the best I can do for you right now. This is going to hurt. It's all right. It's all gonna be all right.